That makes him dangerous.
Perhaps the real challenge is tolerating his relentless self-aggrandizing commentary.